Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the first episode of Sergeant Neutral Plays Werewolf Transylvania. So basically, the shtick of this game is that I'm called Stakes. We have to spend an evening. We basically have to survive, kill a werewolf, and just keep being awesome. So basically, we are villagers, and we have to survive killing a werewolf. And the way we do that is by building little bases, little areas, and basically see how long we can last and how it works. So the good news is basically what you do is that you like fish stuff up here, then you sell them here, and you basically just try and make as much. My goal for the first night normally is trying to make as much money as I possibly can, and then from there we just kind of try and figure out where would be a good place to hide out. So there's a few, like right here would be interesting. Right here would be good, but that's very big. You know, there's just a lot of different options, so we're going to be spending some time doing that while we're fishing. Tempted to probably go. Oh, right there looks really nice. So that'll probably be where I want to head. And there's a little shop over there. There's another fisherman over here. So we're going to keep doing this. Come on, come on, come on. I've got a lot of shells running around, but I've got a bunch of king crabs. A tiny king crabs. Alright, so we're doing this, and of course, time is ticking. Time is ticking away very quickly. But we're gonna be okay. Yeah, so we just basically just have to find a place to hang out for an evening and start building up our little area. So once again, just warning you guys, I'm not the best at this. I'm working on it, but these are games that are a little harder to come by than whatchamacallit, than Survival Chaos, so I will try and bring as many of these as possible, but I don't know if that's going to be fully possible. Oh my god. Okay, that was a colossal bluefish, 15 pounds. Take your time. So now we are going to sell. King crab, fisher's hut, green fish, fisher's hut, starfish, fisher's hut, blue fish, fisher's hut. There are two of you. Oh wait, that's just the beer I've been drinking. One thing that I have been foolish doing is that you should spend time just in the water, because it'll give you, if you spend 5 minutes in the water, it'll give you a little bonus, a little extra ability. All right, we should pick up the shells though. Greetings, shells, buddy. Friend. Thank you. It's 8 gold, but it's better than nothing. Dusk is upon us. Bar the door, and keep safe through the night. So where would be a good place for me to hide? Over here looks good. This is where we'll go. Yeah, same. Please don't kill me. And I'm going to use the adrenaline rush to run as fast as I possibly can. And hopefully get the hell out of here. And be safe. Not ideal. But I don't know if I've got enough. I don't know if I have. Okay, this is great. Right here is where I want to be. So, of course, we're going to build the little tent, and then we're going to start chopping down trees. And then, yeah, so we get the grain silo, which is also very, very important. We have 584 gold, which is not a ton. So we're going to see how this kind of goes. No point in you doing that. Great. So you guys just smack that lumber all on the floor. Smack it. Give it some more. Smack that. Till it gets sore. Smack that. Oh. I'm going to use the silo as kind of the beginning of this wall here. And then I will be getting down a gate right here. And they're going to start cutting away, and we've got a good amount of trees here, so we should be all right for the beginning at least. I think the first night should go off without a hitch, but then we will see how the rest go. All Alright, then build warehouse. Yeah, but I'm just gonna use the gate here. Ooh, but the gate isn't quite big enough, so I will probably just use the gate here. What the hell was that? Okay, we're okay. And then I will probably build... I don't have enough for the warehouse. I'm an idiot. Okay.
Ready to work. Job's done.
But we're getting some upgrades here.
Welcome to our village.
And once we get this, I probably do just want. No, I'm probably gonna save. I'm probably just get the wooden fence here. It's definitely gonna be a weak point in my defense, but it's gonna be fine.
Ready to work. Job's done. Hello there.
Great. So that's what's happening right now. Wooden fence, ignite fire, not necessary for survival, that's fine. So we're going to want to get the warehouse next. Improved upgrade masonry, that would be really nice, but I think I'm 4 gold off, okay. So I'm going to go a little crazy. Close this. Okay, so the day starts. Okay, so we made it. So I'm going to head back and keep fishing. Okay, that's a buddy. That's a friend. Green, clean. Am I green? No, I'm not. Wonderful.
Hello there!
There it is. Ooh, colossal. That's wonderful. So we're going to snag that as fast as possible. Not even a nibble. And okay, I'm going to also hotkey him as 1. I'm going to hotkey this as 2. So brilliant. That's exactly what I want. And see, I've spent 1 minute for the nothing but fish ability. So, you know, it's also probably a good idea for you to get as many abilities as possible.
Welcome to our village.
And, okay, fishing pole. Great. A tiny king crab's better than no king crab. Come on. There it is. Okay. Come on. Let's keep working. One more. Ah, okay. Bummer.
Greetings, friend.
So we're gonna go here. We're gonna sell. And we're gonna sell this. Now we're gonna go here. We're gonna improve this. And they cannot build anything, but that's fine for now. Because right now, all we are really going to be doing is getting some more fishing bait. Oh, get these shells off of me. Come on now. I'm going to hop here. And keep on snagging and just pray that the wolf doesn't find me at any point too soon. Or at least during the evening, because the point is you're supposed to try and kill the wolf. Dark Root of the Forest. Okay. They're not coming after me, though, are they? Can I prove this? Remodel to a farm. Just gotta keep everything moving as much as I possibly can. Pardon me while I burp. Much better. Oof. Much, much better there. Alright, so... caught full of fish, so I'm gonna sell the blue fish, sell the green fish, sell the starfish, and I'm gonna be selling the king crab. So there it is. We're gonna keep on going. Great, a whopping green fish. Yeah, so keep doing that. Grain silo, windmill would be nice. Advanced masonry would also be nice. Let's get improved lumber harvesting. Yeah, so I'm gonna have to get this advanced masonry, because I definitely want a turtle down. Keep fishing, buddy. And there, nothing there of interest, so we're gonna do some more of this.
Greetings.
Great. So that we just picked up.
Welcome to our village.
That we would pick up again, and then we require a windmill for that, but that will come. Welcome to our village. If we build it, they will come.
Hello there.
Uther. Great, and we're doing well. We're doing well. We're harvesting some boyos. Okay, so dusk is upon us. So that has given us just enough time to sell this. Starfish, hermit crab, and king crab. And now we can run back to our base. Go here. We will open the gate.
Open the gate!
Hello there.
And now we will close the gate. And we will upgrade to an iron fence, because we can. And now I'm probably going to be picking up Lighthouse is insane. That's not what we need right now. So our ally's town is under attack. That is not good. And here I'm going to build a warehouse, because that's something we should have built a long time ago. Oh my god.
Done.
Okay, so we got the warehouse going, and now I'm going to build the wooden fence here, here, and that's all we need. Okay, so the werewolf is right outside our gate. I think I'm hearing him kill things. But let him come. Let him know that we are not afraid of a mere wolf. Upgrade to windmill, absolutely. And now that we have this, let us set a rally point. Baby sheep. Baby sheep. Oh, nope. It's not the way I wanted the sheep to go. So you, I'm going to destroy you.
Greetings, friend.
And I'm going to build a little gate here.
Upgrade complete.
Oh, come on. Yeah, so we got the windmill, which is excellent. And we're going to have to wait a long time to snag that plantation. Come on, open the gate. I just need to open it. Open the gate. Now you guys go in there. And upgrade to barb fences. That will probably be nice to have just in the long run. Here, actually, let's open the gate in case there's more problems with the baby sheep. Great, you guys hop in. Go, 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 go. And when you are ready to harvest, we shall harvest you, and it will be glorious. Oh my god. Oh my god, micromanaging sheep. There it is. Okay, good. So we're gonna close this. Iron gate's there, and that's fine. We don't need anything more. Corn seeds. Snag some corn seeds. Now, put it here. Put the corn there. There it is. Great. So the day has begun. We're going to open the gate. Now we're going to leave.
Hello there.
Wolves have migrated into the area from the east. Shit. Oh, I've got a little dog. Hey, buddy. So I'm going to keep you guys together.
Hello there.
And we're gonna keep fishing. Not even a nibble. Ooh, we get that colossal fish though. And now we're gonna start being able to make money. So that makes me very, very happy. Like that I think is already 300 gold right there. If it's also 15 pounds. No, so it's 280 gold. Which I will definitely take. I can't see any of our comrades, but that's okay. And we almost have enough King Crab. Muther has acquired Death's Bell. That sounds horrifying. Alright, so we are swooping, swipping, and swapping here. Oh, okay, right. He's Starfish. That's right, that's right, that's right. Pontiff Sullivan, Vlad. Yeah, so I guess all he's been doing right now is probably just using... the gold, the fish bait and all this good stuff, which is fine. I mean, it works. But it ain't quite my jam. Oh, boy. So now it's drawing from 28. That's problematic, but it'll be okay. Oh, my God. Please just give me money. Oh, why won't you let me have my fish? Okay, there it is. Great. So he is also under attack. Oh, my lord. Please just... Okay. So it looks like it's raining. Oh, so the corn have already grown. Wonderful. Great, and we have another... We've got the nothing but fish ability, which let me just quickly double check on what exactly that does. Villager skills, nothing but fish. Okay, that I can hide myself underwater, which is awesome. All right. I'm also going to be selling...
Our allies' town is under siege.
This. I'm going to be selling this. I'm going to be selling lobster, and I'm going to be selling the king crab. Awesome. Yeah, we've got a bunch of shells, but I'm not super... Well, actually, let's just collect them all. Worst comes to worst. It's just extra... tiny bit of extra income. Oh my god, please just pick up the shells. There they are. Not even a nibble. Okay, great. And fishnet ability sounds like it would be dope. Yeah, raiders have attacked a small western town, never eat shred of wheat, so it's over there. And we are level 8. One of your sheep has reached maturity and is ready to be culled. That makes me a very happy man. So I think what I'll probably do is run to the base and try and sell... Actually, no, I think I better just wait here. Keep on fishing for as long as I can. Not even a nibble, come on. The game will end in 30 seconds? What has happened? Oh, they killed... He killed... the wolf. Well then. So that was what we had. Let's just take a little look. So that was also going really, really well. Alright, well... Well, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed this little episode of Sergeant Neutral Plays Werewolf Transylvania. If you've got any questions, comments, or concerns, and please, please, please give me tips for this game type. And this is Sergeant Neutral, signing out.